Some good news, though. Later today, hundreds of Fayette County students will have free physicals thanks to the Special Olympics of Kentucky. The students who registered earlier in the year will get free sports physicals as well as other medical screenings. The Special Olympics MedFest is meant to help people with mental disabilities get the health care they need. This is the first MedFest since 2019 after it was put on a pause during the pandemic.